Hello guys, Capy Shamino here with a guide for the sturgeon in California. So I'm going to show you guys two positions where you can catch them. So first of all, you need to go to Fishing the Beaver. So the two positions are in Fishing the Beaver. So one of the position is at the left of the carp. So here is the carp position. So you just need to go here to the left, to the shadow of this tree, 30 meters, and then you're okay. So let's have a look that we can get a bite. I'm not sure that we are going to get a bite because it's just the same like in Michigan. So they don't bite that much. I got the previous day in like 2 hours on the other position. I got like 2 sturgeons. That's all. So they don't bite really that much, but they give still a lot of money. I will show you guys later when I show my map. So let's have a look that we can get the sturgeon in the video. I just give it like 5 more seconds. The thing is, at the moment in the game, that's really strange, but it seems that the bobbers are not moving anymore. So I already got it so many times in competitions. I got it here too. All of a sudden the fish strikes and the bobber didn't do anything. It didn't move, it didn't nibble, nothing. So I'm just thinking, why do we still need to use a bobber? So just get rid of the bobber, because it's at the moment just the same. So it's not nibbling, and the sturgeon is just the same. With the striped bass, that's another story. The striped bass is nibbling the whole time, but for some species it doesn't work. So this is position number one, guys. So let's reel in, because I'm not going to catch a sturgeon. They are so hard to catch. Yeah, they are not hard to catch, but it's the same story like in Michigan. Maybe one, maybe two in an hour, I think. If you want to go to the other position, that's over here. So you just do like a U-turn, and then you come over here. And then you need to throw here to this rock. So 20 meters and you are okay. That's where I got 2 sturgeons to. So there are 2 positions. I think there are probably more positions, because it's not bad that you got more positions, because you can alternate then. If you don't get like a fish on one position, you can just go to the other position. Okay, during the waiting time that the sturgeon is biting, I'm going to say to you guys already the time frames, so you probably already saw it at the start in an annotation. But I got a time frame for a partly cloudy day from 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. It's possible that 7 to 8 a.m. is a good time too, but I got mine 6 to 7. Then partly cloudy 7 to 9 p.m. in the late afternoon or early evening. So I can confirm those 3 hours. Of course, if you guys can find other hours, just put it in comments that the people that see this video can use it. Because I guess in a sunny and a cloudy day, there are going to be like time frames too. But it's like in Michigan, they were very specific, and that was the time frame. But you guys can already see it, it's not easy to get them. You need to be very patient. But I guess it's going to be introduced in like the money farm, like we did in Michigan. For example, you can go in the best time of the day hours, maybe striped bass, and then at the early morning or in the late evening, you just come here to get like a couple of sturgeon to get your money stash up. So that's why we use them in Michigan, and I guess it's going to be the same story here. So let's have a look. Let's have a look at fish species, to what they eat. So I got it on large cut bait. Crawfish works too, and shiners works too. So you guys can try crawfish and shiners. Let's have a look to my setup. My setup is a heavy setup, the Brutus 360. I went to the 360 for the simple reason that I can throw further with this setup. The Thunderspin 5500, the Mono 0.5. A hook 4-0, I'm at 190 cm depth, so it's just okay for this position. And the same setup as in Michigan, not a lot of things changed. Now it's time to check this fish. So he was 15 kilograms big mine, and he gave 2,446 currency. So that's not bad, that's nice currency for each kilogram. So it's still a very good money farm. I think if you can get 2 in 1 day, You get like 5,000. By the way, this is with premium, guys. So, but still, it's a good money farm. So that was it for the sturgeon, guys. I don't think there is like a trophy sturgeon. Let's have a look before I finish this video. Here is the sturgeon. No, it's just all a normal sturgeon. And the biggest one at the moment is 20 kilograms. So that was it for this guide, guys. If you like the video, give me a like. Have fun with the sturgeon. I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.